Hey everybody, it's Davian Atoga again, back in Persona 3.
Well, it's a full moon once again.
That's what I was about to get to, Kutsuki. Thank you for interrupting me. Here we are at the fifth full moon? Something like that? Getting ready for another battle.
Now that's
with a couple of gigantic Persona shadow monsters up in Persona 3 running around somewhere.
It seems like it's underground.
We know we've got...
almost 10 meters.
We've gotten... yeah, it's the fifth. Let's see, the last ones that we fought were the Hierophant and the Lovers, so the next ones are probably going to be the Chariot
and the
Strength.
There is no structure in the area that
I'm
matches
assuming, because you keep coming in pairs, so I'm assuming
however,
I will be fighting two of them.
In the past, there was
at least
an underground
tonight.
Facility that was used by the military.
Oh, so that's where we're going this time. Well, that's going to be fun.
The military? Is that true?
Well, I guess that would make sense if it's Chariot and Strength.
And geographic data
I guess.
For the area were
fighting.
Into her information
kind of
been
thing.
Updated
yeah.
In a decade.
Guess it makes sense. So why
that
didn't we bother
correct.
Updating Aegis? I don't know, but it should make
would
sense.
That be a good idea?
See, that's how you know you're fucked up when Junpei
so,
is calling you out on your bullshit.
This?
Stupidity.
There's no way of knowing without actually going there.
That's not good signs.
It seems war's scars may be deeper than we think.
That's an oddly placed poetic kind of line.
Situation still unclear at this time. Therefore, we will wait until we arrive to determine who should be deployed.
It's just an underground bunker. I'm pretty sure there's plenty of them in a lot of cities and stuff. You know, maybe it's a little storage house. I don't know. You know, it's nothing
then
that big, but all of a sudden Mitsuru has to get all sentimental about it. Oh. Go figure that one. I don't know what we're gonna find down here, but I don't think it's as bad as they really expect it to.
The target should be around here.
So, what to talk about? Nothing. Let's just watch the scene. Now that Mr. Man with his name is coming up to Kaya here and Jin.
This
why did I just interrupt
the first time we've
I just introduced
in them
person. Before their own introduction. What the hell is wrong with me? Shutting
who
up now.
Who are these guys? Lucia didn't sense a thing till now.
Well, apparently they're not shadows then. Shutting
my
up.
My name is Takaya. This is Jin.
There we go.
We are known to some as Strega.
Oh, the group has a name
keeping
now.
Keeping an eye on you.
Well, that's interesting.
From what we hear, you've undertaken a righteous battle to save the world.
Riga.
But we've come here tonight
okay, so
to put an end to that dream.
To Kaya? Koya Kaya. With A. With all A's. To Kaya?
You've
the other guy was Jin
allies,
with J.
Yet this land
and
still
the girl still has no name.
Sin.
Tartarus question mark. Written that on my notepad.
Beautifully as always.
There we go.
But why the hell would you want to stop us?
Simple. If the shadows in the Dark Hour disappear, then so will our power. And we can't let that happen now,
I'm gonna call bullshit on that, considering that Personas did exist before the Dark Hour and Tartarus and all that stuff. I'm pretty sure that Personas were a thing that people could use long before that.
Why don't you use that pretty little head of yours for
a change? It's like the shadows were around long before Tartarus and the Dark Hour were around, so... I'm not sure these people are actually going to lose their persona.
That is ours alone to explore.
I just feel like I doubt it. Especially as Yukari
that's
put it before,
reason?
You're kind of losing your
are
own
you
innocence.
Crazy?
You can't get that back, so
there's
it's not like you can actually give it up.
We don't do something about the shadows.
From my understanding of what's going
what
on.
What difference does it make? There will always be disasters, whether they are caused by shadows or arise from human folly.
Human folly. Ha disasters. We're going to a military complex, which
but
is probably from
that is
some.
All beside the point.
Surely I'm going to guess World War II? I don't think Japan was involved in the Korean War, which it's not even in we're not even in Korea. It's pretty close, but no.
You think I like this?
And it's nowhere even close to being in Vietnam or in
how about
Gulf.
The rest of you? Do you also wish to return to your pathetic, ordinary
they were really involved
lives?
In the Cold War. We had to go actually fighting. I guess? Military complex? I don't know, I guess it would depend if the town was like a nuclear facility area.
Bit.
Warhead factory. Which I doubt it. Doesn't seem like they have one.
You've each got your own reason for fighting. Justice is only an excuse. and that makes you all hypocrites.
Actually, Justice is like the 12th, 11? It's like number 10 or 11 cards. Yeah, it's 11. So, no, Justice is the end game. Yeah, because that would be like the 12th... That would be like the 12th, Shadow that we would fight. Full of the Magician. Priestess. Empress and Emperor.
We will be
Hierophant
right.
And Lovers. Chariot
Rather
and Strength.
Wasting our
Herman
energy,
and Fortune.
I
Justice
we
and Hangman.
The Shadow first.
And then Death. And then it's the renewal of... I'm not sure if there's actually going to be only 12
if
Shadows.
If we are cool, then they win.
I mean, if we're fighting them two at a time, and we're only 4 months into this...
The Shadow's moving. I think it's noticed us.
Ooh, that's not good. How about I just completely ignore the scene that's going on? That's
right.
A smart thing to
Let's
do, David.
Let's concentrate on our original goal. We can look for a way out after we've won.
I feel like things are going to change. Once
Everyone,
I get the 12th one and nothing happens, and it's like, oh, we still have 10 more to fight. I'm pretty sure that's going to happen. All right, so team choosing. Well, I know all my guys are pretty close to the same level. What's I have to say about the Shadow? Not much, really. Compared to the others we fought. So she's only signifying one, so I'm probably gonna fight that one and then have to go through another small dungeon and then fight another one, just like when we were at the Love Hotel? I don't know. But I know I want to try and bring some of my weaker members. Everybody's at like 28, 29. I think it's Akihiko and Mitsuru, I think, are both at 28. And Yukari's at 29. Well, I don't want to bring Aegis and Yukari's at 28. I don't want to bring Aegis and Yukari together, so I'm going to take Aegis off so I can put in Yukari. Mitsuru, I know, is at 28. So I must be Akihiko is at 29 as well as Junpei. As well as. And Junpei's a fucktard. I got plenty of fire guys still that I haven't bothered to get rid of yet. Fuck him. Let's stick with Akihiko. Because I'm not trusting this with Junpei. You notice they all had something different to say about the mission that was going on hand, whether they were in my party already or not. Yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. Yes. I like Aegis's quote after she's already in your party. That was kind of cool. About blowing the door. And yes, apparently you can go back, which is kind of cool. It's the first time, actually, that you've ever been able to do this during a mission. Which is weird. I don't know if something new that's going to happen up or if it's just because of this one event. But yeah, I actually picked my team after we were already started, and I can swap them out. I can actually change my team. I've never been able to do that before. Okay, so there's kind of cool military stuff, whatever. It looks like a digging project, yeah. I'm not sure what it is that they were digging. But you can see like the bars that across the framing the holes. Taking of our country is still our task has not been completed. It's such a bitter pill to swallow. Yet even if the sky burns red, we shall not surrender. I don't... I'm thinking it may be World War II. But I don't know. It can't necessarily be World War II. Because it has all sorts of other weaponry from various war... You know... past, like eras. Blah, 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 as I'm trying to say it. I don't know what they were trying to do in this, because it doesn't look like it was set up to actually be, like a habitable bunker or anything like that for... It doesn't look... I doubt it would be able to tunnel far enough to go somewhere. Ew, apparently there's still dead bodies in here. It's kind of gross. There's old-time weaponry, shield and spear... And there's all sorts of mortars, and guns, and a catapult, I think. And another journal, with another skeleton. We've completed our assignment. I hope that it will be safe. Of some use to our allies in the future, I shall lock it tightly. So, and then I don't know if they locked themselves in there before, or not. That would be depressing if they had to, like, oh, we're gonna dig out this whole thing, and then we have to trap ourselves in here or something. I don't know what to make of this thing. All the smashed frames. So this is all fresh stuff, it seems. Well, maybe not quite, because there's a couple more beams. Target to stop! Just waiting in the next area. I wonder if it's going to be some digger of some sort or anything. Well, I'm pretty sure it's at least going to be the chariot. At least by itself, if not also with the lover, or with the strength one, so. I guess I can kind of understand it. And it's new, monsters that are in here. Surprise, surprise. I didn't even realize that they would be in here. I just thought it would be a straight rush to the boss. And, you know, it's guys that we've already seen before, so you know how this is gonna go. The end. Dead. There we go. There is another guy up there. Yeah, okay, so we do have a couple of them. Alright. And these are actually gonna be new guys in this battle. You know, because I'm gonna spoil the surprise and tell you now. Instead of, you know, after the battle's already started. I'm a jerk like that, and stupid, and I don't have anything else to talk about. Wow, why am I even bothering to record?
I'll scan the target.
So we do have new guys. Yes. I just said that, and we can see that now that I said it.
You found the enemy's weakness. Nice.
So it looks like, I'm guessing because those wild drives were strong enemies in the last sections of Tartarus that I've been in, so they're probably going to be regular enemies in the next block, which means, okay, I'm fighting enemies from the next block of Tartarus. Okay. There's a pattern I'm seeing now, because I did that when I was going through Tartarus proper, trying to find Fuka. You know, up the next block. Not so much, actually, no, not in the Love Hotel, now that I think about it. Those were all old guys that I had already fought, so, huh. I don't have to go back and forth on that. I have to be careful if there's monsters in the next full moon. And wherever I have to go for that. Yes. I don't know if all the birds... I should really look this up. I haven't been paying attention, but I think all the birds are weak to the same thing. Maybe all weak to fire, or maybe not. I should really investigate that. Wow, look at that! 5 of cups. And a new persona. Nice. I'm getting 5 stuff now. That's gonna be good. I'm gonna be looking forward to that when I start grinding for level ups next time. Start fighting monsters and it's just like, oh, 5 coins! Hey, here's 10,000 yen. Sure, I can dig that. Ah. But that's for later. Right now we have a giant shadow to take care of down in the tunnels here. It looks pretty fresh new stuff. Yep. We're as ready as can be.